South Dakota, home of the world's largest pheasant. I think they mean only this bird, but the depiction on the wall is nice. And you see a lot of pheasants. I've seen a lot of roadkill pheasants. They were much smaller. Well, that's the way we're going, you know, straight. Just go east today. It's not much. It's nice. There was a bull back there. It was quite a size, but not as large.